Hello and what is up YouTube, it's JME Imagine here. Hope you're having a great day. Right now I'm coming at you with some Call of Duty gameplay. Okay, we're going to be doing a challenge once again. Let me switch to this character, the knife challenge, a knife only challenge. Okay, so I've got a throwing knife, a combat knife, and we're just going to jump in a free fall and see how many kills I can get. So we're just going to jump straight in right now with a free fall. I want to talk to you guys as well just a little bit. Oh, I've got double SP. Oh, banshee. I want to talk to you guys as well just a little bit. Basically, it's about my channel. Like, lately I've been finding it hard to find stuff to put on my channel, like find content to put on my channel. Like, everything started to dry out a little bit. Like Call of Duty Ghosts has started to dry out. Like, it's not like Black Ops 2 where it's fun to watch. That's why I've been playing some Black Ops 2 lately. I'm trying to keep this as entertaining as I can for you guys, but I don't know, lately I'm finding it hard. And after watching quite a few YouTubers, I'm not the only one. Lately there's like this big dry spell where there is this big dry spell where like people find it hard to make entertaining content. But I don't know, because you guys are so like, alright, well, because you guys are so like mixed in what you like, then I don't know, if someone's got KM, I'm gonna back out of this game right now. Because you guys are so mixed. Okay, I've got a mixed fan base right here. I've got a zombie fan base, which I'm not awarding any zombies for a while, so I was thinking about doing that the other day, but I didn't. No, well, that's a lie. I did. I jumped on zombies, but I couldn't play anymore. I completely forgot how to do well in zombies. I was like, well, this isn't going to be a fun gameplay. So I didn't upload that, but I will give it another go sometime soon. I've got people who come and watch indie games, which are like scary games, all that stuff. I've got a Minecraft fan base, Call of Duty fan base, and it's hard to keep everything balanced. You know, like, all you guys are just there, it's like, I want this video, do that, do more of this, do more of that. I'm back in the same game again, really. But I don't know, like, it's hard. It's really hard to entertain every single one of you guys. Like, so many series that I'm not finished. Like, I was thinking before, I was going to do another Sim City gameplay. I think it was a B-City, I called it. It was B-City, okay. So I had a city on there called B-City. You guys really interacted with that series. But it just stopped out of nowhere. I think Call of Duty Ghosts came out, was it, or something like that? And I just stopped doing it. I don't know, something like that happened. And I just stopped playing it. So I was going to start that back up and maybe redo that again, but I don't know if you guys enjoy that. So I want you guys right now, okay, so the whole meaning of this right now is so you guys can comment down below right now what you want on this channel. Okay, so I've joined the exact same game again, which sucks. So I'm going to give it a couple of minutes right now, and I'm going to skip it to when I'm actually in the game, okay? So I want you guys to leave a comment down below right now and tell me what you guys think, okay? Or not what you think. What you as an individual want to see on my channel, okay? Whether you like Minecraft, like, you might love Minecraft videos, but you might not like mine. So you might want to see more Call of Duty on my channel. You might be the same, but the opposite. So, like, the same, but the opposite, but no, but you might like Call of Duty videos, but you might not like my Call of Duty videos. So you might want to see Minecraft or something else. So let me know down below what you want to see. Even if it's a brand new game, maybe I can get a hold of it or something like that. Just let me know down below. If there's all the free-to-play games you guys want me to do, then I'm down for doing free-to-play games. There's this game that I might actually start playing again. It's called Warframe. Free-to-play. Such a fun game. I might start that. It's like Halo. Such a fun game. I might start that back up. But anyway, as I said, I'm going to skip this video now to when we're actually in the lobby, okay? So, 1 second. Peace. Okay, so we're actually in the lobby right now. We're doing Freefall on Warhawk. I know it's not a game I've been joining for the last 10 minutes. It's a brand new gameplay. The thing is, gameplay is a brand new game. And I think there's only 4 people in the lobby. Okay, I was sat in the lobby. I think I'm actually a host of this game because I was in the lobby and someone joined. And I was like, oh, maybe I'm host. But we're going to see what happens here. Hopefully I can get some nice kills. I think it's going to be quite a hard map to do on this map because it's quite open. So they're going to see me running. I think the best one was Flooded, actually, that I did the other day. Is it called Flooded? I think it's called Flooded. I think that's probably one of the best maps you could do this on. What else is there? Strike Zone could be quite a good map. Yeah, there's quite a few maps that could be quite good, actually, so ignore what I just said. Alright. Free fall. Like I said, there's only 4 of us in the lobby. People will start joining, no doubt. But hopefully we can do this right now. Alright, I'm just checking I got my right controller out. One of my controllers has got dodgy bumpers things.
Time to put
and,
in some
when
work.
You fire like something or a grenade, sometimes it releases before you want it to, so it sucks. Alright, so where are these mans at right now? I don't know, I haven't played COD today. This is my first game on. I look already what I'm starting to do. Rats. Where are these mans at? Don't say I'm in a game full of campers. There's top antiques 100%. So jug. Nope. Oh, choke the knife then. 100% choke that knife. See, we've got pretty much a full game right now. Full of people. I just heard someone running. Got one. That's one down. Boom, 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 boom. Enemy SATCOM spotted. Stick to the shadow. Sugar, where am I? Oh, bro, you camp, don't camp in American, really. I don't have this guy up here. There is. Bro, I was behind the wall! That was absolutely ridiculous. There's no way he just killed me there. Alright, we gotta do something right now. Bro! I'm not going anywhere near there anymore. I just keep getting shot from behind or from the side or just straight up through a wall. Bro, I'm genuinely getting destroyed. Okay, well, that's a dog. Oh, how did that miss? There's no way that missed. He's trying to do it as well. What's he doing? Enemy SATCOM spot. They see you. Bro, really? I'm genuinely getting two bulleted cross map by these noobs. No way, bro. How did they miss? Well, there's clearly right off him, but I'm 1-for-9 right now. I feel like I need to do something. Oh, that dog. I think he's doing a better job than me here. I don't know, what's his name? Yo. No, what's his name? Who is it? Cool Beans. Oh, Cool Beans got two kills. I've only got one. Yo, this guy's mad. Yo, that was right. That would have landed right in his face. And then he just like, I don't know, shot me. And then my aim went miles high. Dog's trying to kill me. Yeah, knew it. I'm having this shit. No, you got it. It's a Ken, that. That's a Ken. Enemy salvo. Really? Really, though? Really? You really killed me from that? Really? I got 2-for-10 right now, really? Yeah, this. Ah, oh, get off me. Awful. Shit. Hide. Fuck. Fuck this shit. Bug baby. Right, I'm 2-for-15, I think. Or oh, 3-for-15, actually. I need to get some more kills. Stick to the shadow. Oh, there we go. 4-for-15. Wow, I'll take that. Alright. Where are they? Is that over now? I think it's over now. Alright. Where are these mans at? Where are these mans at? It's still top here? You're still up here? No. I've seen him across the map then. Huh. Hello, 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 where are you? I think, you know what, if it was a free throw where everyone was just throwing knife and knife in, I think I would either win. Because everyone's shooting me from my gross map. No chance. Enemy giving a special delivery. No chance at all, bro. No chance. Alright, well, I cannot find anyone. I can imagine myself getting butt rushed right now. In a stupid ass place. Nah. Alright, I'm on 5-for-15 right now. Cool Beans is 4-for-12. As long as I beat Cool Beans, this is me versus Cool Beans. Enemy set right now. Spotted. They see you. No, 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 no. I'm so weak. No, no, I'm dead. Yeah. There you go. You got me. Enemy set com spotted. That was 100% nothing shadow. I could have done there. Oh, tried to throw a knife in the dog. Dog died. Who killed the dog? Oh, I got two. Clutch. Alright, I'm 8-for-15 right now. I'm picking up. Shit, you died. Fuck. Where did you die from? Back there, spawn. Alright. Nobody up here? Really? Thought this was like the go-to place, no? Maybe I've been mistaken. Maybe it's not anymore. Right, I'm 8-for-18. I'm not doing too bad. Right now, as long as I get 10 kills, I think I've won. I've won. We got 10 kills and I beat Kobe, okay? No way. Ah, I had to pick up that other finger and I couldn't do it in time though. Enemy set gun spot. Stick to the shadow. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, bro, there's nothing I could have done now. I was stuck. 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 Alright. Where are these mans hiding? Hello. Hello, 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 where are you? Hello, hello, you. ridiculous, bro. See, well, he just like genuinely just came in behind me and was like, ah, hello, surprise, motherfucker. I was like, no. What are you doing? Okay. Oh. Bro, I'm so weak. I'm so weak. Bro, I thought he... I knew he'd challenge her because he had to, but...
Bro!
Alright. No. Oh. Oh, you got me. Stop.
Man, y'all be tripping. Fight harder.
I don't know what you're trying to do there, but just stop it. Okay. It's not fun. It's not even. It's just playing up cheap. Yo. Yo. Oh, I joked. Huh. Not to know. Huh. Alright, well. What's Cool Beans at? I want to challenge Cool Beans. A one-on-one. Oh, yo, really? Fuck. I bet people in the lobby to think me and Cool Beans are like genuinely just like